Our universe contains infinite stories. Most of which are about rocks and ice at sub-zero temperatures in a vacuum. Rather boring. However, on a small damp rock, there is a story that bears a second look. It's your story. But the first 4 billion years or so mostly concern amino acids. Not much of a page turn. But then, over time, the amino acids bond together and things start to get interesting and a bit drier. A certain subspecies of hominid discovers that you can do more with a sharp rock than annoy your little brother. Tools and weapons are invented. The hominids begin to cooperate. Fire becomes a servant rather than an unpredictable force of nature. They learn to tan the skins of animals for clothing. They learn ways to record and probably exaggerate their adventures. Eventually, these tribes learn to build shelters and immediately hold the first barbecue parties. This is the dawn of humankind. Struggle and cooperation have been rewarded. The Neolithic era draws to a close. The whole world beckons. This tribe has come far, but the rest of their story is your story. You are the one who will build them into a great civilization. How far will you push humankind? The race begins. A new world, a new history, untold possibilities. There is so much to see, to do, to learn, or, depending on one's preferences, to destroy. Full bellies and healthy children. I see where this is going.
Do it. No way. Forget it. Can't do that.
Just because a culture died out doesn't mean it wasn't worthy of study.
Onwards.
It's one of those moments that make you feel like a small thing on a wondrous planet. Thank you. By building an outpost, claiming territory is this easy. The trick, of course, is keeping it.
Acknowledge. Fire be with us!
This way.
Ah, the challenges of a young civilization. It's hard keeping up with the neighbors when they have the wheel and you don't. Humankind learns quickly that everyone contributes. If you're terrified of wild animals, you can grow lentils or catch fish. Tribes settle towns. Towns develop markets, and markets begin the exchange of goods, services, and most important, rumors and hearsay. Perhaps you don't really need to focus on markets when you have deep philosophers and dangerous chariots.